All right, here we are for the last round on the play. This hand is not quite good enough. Basically, need another land. I guess I'll keep this. It's not great. It's very slow, but it's probably better than the average five. It has a bunch of really powerful cards in it, at least. Hopefully our opponent is a slow Temple of Triumph deck and not the fast mono-white deck. Although triple Master of Waves ought to be good against mono-white, hopefully. He's red devotion, maybe? Yeah, it looks like red devotion. Well, triple Master of Waves ought to be good against the mono-red deck, even if he does have a few Chain to the Rocks. Looks like he has a pretty broken draw. Yep, that's pretty good. Don't really want a Mutavault. I wanted a spell that interacts with him. Alright, no Chain to the Rocks. Pretty please. Pretty sure I can beat almost anything else. Yeah, I pretty much can't beat that. Does he also have like a Stormbreath Dragon, Ash Zealot, and a Pump? So we're taking infinite. So if he has a creature, we're dead. Things got busted in a hurry over there. Alright, I can't imagine us surviving. Oh, we're actually just dead on board anyway. Yeah. That was pretty awkward. Alright, so against other devotion decks, Cyclonic Rift, Rapid Hybridization, Curse of the Swine, Domestication's definitely still good. I don't think Bident is great. I bet that Judge's Familiar is probably good, because he's going to have Mizzium Mortars and maybe Anger of the Gods. Tidebinder Mage seems good. Maybe these Rapids actually aren't good. I'll bring in the Nykthos and I'll cut a Mutavault because I don't really want to have 25 lands in my deck, or 26 lands in my deck. Yeah, let's try this.